just take you around. I want to show you what is happening here in UAE. We have a lot of stuff, but I've just asked my fellow people how life is and how everything is in general. So let me see if I can get someone around and see if I can get something from the gentleman. Hi, how are you? Kenya, see you. Yeah, so my name is Ali. What's your name?
Felix.
Where are you from?
Kenya.
I'm from Kizungu.
Gali, Luya.
So you're a Luya, yeah? Okay, so I just wanted to ask you, like, how did you, what inspired you to come here?
A friend.
So it's through a friend you came up. And how did you find the life then after being inspired?
Actually, first year it was a big stuff because it was the most
you
requirements. First of all, you are a Kenyan, you are an African, you are a Kenyan. That is first of the requirement. Secondly, you have to know where you are.
Yeah, if I'm willing also.
If you are willing to come.
And if I'm ready.
Or you are ready.
I'm ready.
Because you can be an African, you can be a Kenyan, but your heart is not willing to join. So you can face it to do it.
I got you. You will be saying, I'll be joining you. So happy and honored to have you. And just take last question from me. I will ask you, what advice can you give the entire people? Like maybe people here, or because some of them they never come up with such ideas. Like let's go together, let's have a come together. What advice for people back home? What advice can you give to people?
My advice for my fellow Kenyans, when you come to Seven, when you come to Dubai, or when you come to Thailand, first thing you have to follow law.
Sharia.
The first thing, Sharia.
Kabisa.
Sharia, you have to, the first priority you have to
follow.
Because if you don't follow,
you face the consequences.
You face the consequences. And it will not be easy. You won't be giving small thing to get out.
No brides. Yeah.
You have to follow the full procedure for you to get inside that gate.
Yeah, you have to adhere to the rules.
The second thing, when you come here, my friend, any skin you see is a black thing, is a brother, your sister.
Brother will be.
Don't think that you can tell these guys from
West Africa,
North Africa, East Africa. No. As long as you are,
we are one.
Black people, we are one.
This is wisdom from you. I do appreciate you. I'm so blessed to have you. Thank you so much and wish to meet you again another time. Ciao.
You are very welcome to our delegation.
I will see you soon. Bye. Ciao. Thank you, my people. She is just one of us, and you've heard from him. Keep watching, subscribing.